You ever had a client give you an asset in the format of a PowerPoint presentation, which is like everybody's least favorite form of media? This happens to me occasionally, and then I found this very cool trick. I'm going to share it to everybody who is on fcptalent.com because this is very handy for video editors, but also clients of your film. You're going to love this as well. Here we go. We've been given a PowerPoint presentation. We need to get a logo out of it or a picture out of it or something like that. You go to, knee-jerk reaction is going to be to open it, to export it, maybe one image at a time, or to find a third-party app that can do it in bulk. We're not going to do that. We've got a good little trick. So we're just going to select that. And we're going to change the extension from PPT or PPTX to zip. And we're going to say, yep, we're sure. And after that, it's going to behave as a zip. And what do you do to a zip? You extract a zip. So we're going to open with, in this case, the unarchiver, or you can use whatever else you like. And you can see over here, it's unarchived into a folder. Let's have a look in the folder. Zoom it out. We've got a nice little folder structure in here. PPT, within that, media. And have a look inside that. Bam. All the assets, all the pictures, all the logos, anything you might need in their fullest possible resolution. All right, that's pretty handy. Kayla, our resident PC user. Does it work on PC?
It does.
It does, okay, fantastic. Z, you try that out? Did that work for you?
Yeah.
Okay. It even works for designers, it's crazy. Anyway guys, it's Friday afternoon, so that was our little tip. Put it in the back pocket, go to the beach, come back next week and give it a spin. Alrighty, we'll see you next time. We've got another one of these little things for you. Take care.